On the better side of things, today we have received a donation of 25,000 testing kits for the coronavirus from the Chinese business magnate Jack Ma. On behalf of the government, I want to thank this gentleman for his generosity, as this will go a long way in helping us fight this disease. I also want to take this opportunity to thank those in Kenya who continue to support the government initiative, the business community, the parastatals and their boards, who continue to build water points, who continue to contribute towards resolving this issue. So we have both got international and national support. We shall continue to carry out mandatory testing for all contact cases, for all travelers who have arrived in Kenya, and generally speaking, we are going to increase and fast track our testing processes. We will not necessarily have to be very suspicious. We only have to have a contact, and we carry out testing. And this fast track testing might be the solution. We are also looking at possibilities of acquisition of fast testing kits, and are in discussion, particularly with the Chinese government, on this issue. You will all appreciate that getting anything connected with coronavirus from anywhere in the world is now a challenge and difficult. But we are also exploring the possibilities of supplementing what we are importing with local production, particularly in masks, in uniforms, and other gear.